What is going on, everybody? This is going to be a new series that I'm going to be making of some ARK single player. I do believe I've done this. I don't know if it's been on YouTube. But I'm just going to get straight into it. I don't want to bore you guys in intros and all that stuff. So here's the map I'm going to be running. I'm going to be going Scorched Earth because I haven't really seen the full stuff of this game. Or this map, sorry, the DLC. The mods I'm gonna be running are Stack Me More, Deathfinder, and Reuse of Grabbing Hook. Call me a noob, I can care less. It's just gonna be me, I'm not gonna be having anybody join, so I need stuff to kind of make it easier on myself, because I'm pretty sure some stuff in here I'm not gonna be able to tame solo. So that's kind of why I have the Grabbing Hook, so I can kind of just hook above and get easy tames on certain items, or on certain people. Or certain dinos, sorry. Yeah, Scorched Earth, difficulty level I'm just gonna have at 1. I don't know if I should bump that up or not, I'm just gonna keep it at 1. Here's all the stuff. XP is gonna be at 5, taming is at 5, and harvest is at 5. I'm gonna actually bump the taming to like 8, just because why not. So yeah, here's all the settings, and I think we're good. Let's get right into this. Yeah, I don't know how this is gonna go. I haven't recorded this game before, but I have streamed it, so I know I can handle the game on like stressing my computer out. So I think we're gonna be good on that part, but just to make sure, if this doesn't go well, I'm probably just gonna stop the recording for a second, fix some stuff up, and then try and record again. So yeah, let's get in the game. This is probably gonna be a non-edited series. Maybe farther down the line I might actually do it in the start, because it's gonna take me a while to get sorted and get everything going on. But yes, wanna double check that this is a character I have not been on before. Okay, see, I actually have on level 8, so I'm gonna go ahead and create a new character. I am having some lag spikes actually. Why am I going to options? How do I actually make a new profile? What is this? I don't want that. Hi. Draw a profile. How do I make a new one? I think I have to die, don't I? Yeah, I do. Okay, so, I would like to apologize. It looks crappy. Alright. Dang, he just one-shot my sheet. Alright. Alright, so, let's go ahead and Midlands 4. Let's create a new survival. Make it default. I can, I don't really care. Toaster, we're gonna go Midlands 4, and create new. So, I'm probably gonna be recording this game. I'm probably gonna be recording this game in bulks, because, I kind of like just recording stuff back over and over again. So I'm sorry if you guys don't like that. So the first thing we're going to go ahead and do is trying to find a flat area that we can base on. I might cut out this until I find an area, because it might take me a while. Seems like there's a lot of hostile stuff. Yeah, I'll be right back once I find an area. Alright, so I have found a place. This is the same spot that I faced when I was playing with some friends. I'm gonna go ahead and call it right here. So it looks like we have hot out, like pretty, pretty hot. The reason why I chose this place is because not a lot of hostile things are here, I don't think. Like, we got a lot of parasaurs, kangaroos, we got the big dudes, I forget what their names are. But the only thing I'm gonna be having issues with is trees. As you can see, there's a lot now, but once I start getting into the game, I'm gonna be salvaging for trees, and it's gonna be kind of a pain. But yeah, let's start doing stuff. I picked up some stuff. I also got a little gerbil. So the first thing I'm actually going to do is my fortitude. I like to get that up really high, because I don't have to worry about heatness and all that good stuff. So I'm going to probably bump that up to like 100. And then I'm going to buff the rest and probably weight. I'm like holding a lot of stuff on me. Yeah, we are level 5 right now. Let's go ahead and get some of the basic stuff. Let's get a campfire. Let's get some cloth going on. Let's get all this popping. I want to get the stuff ASAP, because I'm probably gonna be salvaging for Well, not. I'm gonna probably be freezing a lot right now. I'm like hot as crap because the sun's out. But once it becomes night, I'm gonna be screwed. I just pooped. What I also like about this place is metal, as you can see right here. It's just kind of like around here. There's not a lot, sadly, but it is here. I think I get silk from this. I can stop picking up stones. Thank you very much. Yeah, I do. I get a little bit. Okay, we're gonna need some silk for a tent. This stacks mod is pretty OP, I'm gonna have to say. It's probably like too OP. But hey, I need a boost. It's just gonna be me playing this. I'm not trying to seem like this game's like the most hardest game ever, but it is pretty difficult not having someone here to help me tame stuff and help me just survive in general. So I'm gonna be this is probably all the mods I'm gonna be using, but I might eventually get more. I don't know. But let's just keep getting sheet. Let's just try clearing this place out. I know my base is gonna be down there, but I'm gonna need some berries anyways. Speaking of berries, let me go ahead and put like a stack of major berries in my bar. Alright, so we got 30 silk already, which is not bad at all. I'm actually just gonna start spamming E everywhere so I can get like everything. Oh, I got some plant X seeds. Oh, if I can get a kangaroo, I've actually never had a kangaroo before. But yeah, if I can get one, that'd be fantastic. Yeah, it looks like there's a lot of parasaurs around here. I think the Anki saddles are for level 40, I believe. 100% sure on that. Correct me if I'm wrong if you guys know. Well, I should just freaking check. I just whistled by accident. So we're gonna go ahead and type in ink. Yeah, it's level 40. Okay, so let's bump it on fortitude. We're getting levels of the booty. Mainly because we're getting all this crap. Inventory seems to be getting a little full right now. Because I'm picking up sand and stuff. So I should probably get like a storage bin going on. All that good stuff. I tend to get caught up in this game a lot. After this episode, I'm not going to be recording this game. Like, at the moment, I'm going to be recording it, but just not immediately after I play this. So, I might forget on what to do. If that makes any sense whatsoever. I don't know how many to eat, so I'm just going to have 50. So, we got one of the big dudes up there. We got a dodo that's humping the freaking rock. It's level 12. That's bleh. I would like a high level. I'm hot. Whatever. Yeah, I should just keep getting stuff before I work towards getting like an axe. Yeah, another level up. This times five is crazy. Alright, so we can make a pickaxe. Let's go ahead and make this too. Why not? So let's get some flint with this, and we can make a freaking spear. So let's just clear stuff around here. Okay, that gave me a lot. Alright. Maybe this is too OP. I might buff that down. I don't know. Just craft a bunch of stuff. We're gonna end up needing this stuff anyway. Okay, what did I just craft? I just crafted this. I can't remember. That, and then we're gonna use our torch for our four. Craft. So I might, again, I'm afraid changing the settings around. I'll let you guys know, obviously, when I do and when it happens. I need to make a storage bin, or can I even make that? I should probably make this, actually, like, right now. I don't have any hide, so, crap, okay. That's already down. Freaking amazing. Alright. Yep. I need some thatch. I'm already getting heavy. Okay, so this is gonna be pretty interesting. Please know I can jump this. No! Fuck. At least I can, okay. So I know some hostile people, I keep calling them people, dinos are over there. So I'm gonna refrain from going over there. This time. Go ahead and get that popping. I should probably work towards a large one. Can I even get that yet? Probably not. I'm gonna worry about all this stuff in a second. Oh, okay, it's level 15. I'm level 10. Okay, so. Get all this. Switch it up with some. This. Okay, I'm too heavy. Oh god, I should not have gotten that much. I don't know how much stuff I have. I have all these berries. I have 170. I'm just set. And the level up. Because right now I really don't want to have to worry about my health going down because I'm like starving or some crap like that. So that's why I'm getting up my fortitude. 100 is probably an overkill, to be honest. I don't think I need to have it that high, but we're gonna go ahead and keep it like that, because I don't know, just I can handle more, and it's of course I can't jump. We're gonna go ahead and drink some water right here. Thank you all. Wait, what do I actually use to drink that? Just my hands? Yeah, I can't do it again. That's awkward. Alright, so let's go ahead and get this out. Let's just literally just place it anywhere right now, because I'm probably gonna be moving it. Once I get some large storage bins, I'm gonna be popping that off. So I kinda wanna maybe put spikes around here first. Then I don't have to worry about stuff trying to kill me, because that would be really nice, but another probably really expensive. I just right click because I'm pressed. It's awkward. Okay, so let's just, I need that for sure. Let's just drop this stuff. Stuff I don't really need right now, like this. Need that. I want to keep these berries on me, but there's so much. Freaking hold. Crazy. Okay, so that bump is down a lot. Okay, so I kind of want to get this Anki at the start, but then I won't be able to really have him to... Wow, that's an airdrop. I only have him to... can I turn my game mode down, actually? Okay, I don't really know what I have it on right now. That was... Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch my game up right now. I know I had to do that on my other series I had on Twitch. I messed around with that a lot. Because it was kind of just driving me nuts. So, let's, get going with this stuff. It's popping. So, it's with the foundation. So we need thatch and wood. Boom and boom. I don't know. I can make 5 right now. I kind of want to go with 3x3 for now, I guess. Yeah, I guess we'll go with the 3x3 for now. And then obviously if I need to expand it, I will. I don't know what level you need for that airdrop. Sorry, you guys can't really see it that hard. I can't see it that much either. That freaking... Okay, so... I kind of want to make it somewhat close to it, but not that close. So maybe like right here. This will be the end of it right here. Okay. And right there. And then let's go ahead and get rid of this rock. It doesn't take that much to get rid of it. Actually, it doesn't take that much. It is a pretty big rock, I gotta admit. But I really need to start getting a frickin' hide going on here. Like ASAP, because if I die, I'm not gonna be able to get back here. I mean, I will, but I won't, if that makes any sense. Okay, this is giving a lot. I wasn't really catching it. Okay, there we go. I want to place that as soon as possible so it won't respawn. I think that's how it works. I know. Okay, so 3, and then we're gonna go boom and boom. Okay, we got level up. I just press U again. Alright, so we need more stuff. So what does it take to make these again? That's... Okay, I'm gonna need some of, like, a little bit of everything. Everything. Ugh, God, I can't freaking speak. Alright, so let's go get some wooden thatch. Hopefully I don't have anything hostile. Where's the sun at? Okay, that hurts my eyeballs. It's right there. Okay, so hopefully things over here. I should probably stop running, because it's gonna run down my crap a lot. If I can find another gerbil, that would be actually really fantastic. God, that gave me crap. Yeah, this is not gonna be good for wood, man. I'm gonna need to get some to haul over wood. I need more thatch than wood, because I'm building a thatch base, but still. I'm not gonna run so much. I got another level up. Jeez. I'm already at 24, dude. Okay, I'm almost at level 15. I forgot what I said I can do at 15. Looks like we got some more metal right there. What's popping over here, actually? So we got a bug. Thing in the water. Nothing. So, nothing hostile right now, which is nice. I can probably get a parasaur if I want to. Not tame one, kill one. I do need tide, like, right now. Should probably do that. Let me get my base going on, and then I'll probably... take one down. Told myself I wouldn't run, move over here running. Okay, is that about to land? Is that already landed? It is. I doubt I can. I don't know what purple is, how much I need for it, but I doubt I can do it, so I need four. No, one, two. Yeah, I need four. We have enough. Awesome. Okay. I might as well. Oh, I'm press tab by accident. I might as well go see if I can get that job. I don't really see anything hostile. If that's a oil bug, I'll make sure to get him. Oh no! Can't place that. Aw, oh, dang it. Okay. Can I place it over here? Yes, I can. Okay. I guess we're having it one out here. I think it's too close. Let me make a spear before I go over there because I'm kind of spooked. Alright. I'm over here, like, thinking I know. 22. Okay. Let's make like 3. Not even that, actually. I don't even know. Boom. And then. Bad boy. Boom. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and check this dude out after I put some stuff away because I'm heavy as crap right now. Oh, it's this wood right here. So I haven't been cold because it hasn't been night yet. Yeah, so what are you actually? You're an oil bug, so I'm gonna take you. Thank you, sir. Okay, not gonna go that way. There's a freaking raptor there. That's not good. Okay. Oh, crap. That's not good at all. Okay. Let's try and get a parasaur over here, I guess, and get some hide, and then let's get a slingshot going on. So I can make, yeah, get some stone, and I can maybe take him out. I don't know about taming him. I don't know how much hide or meat I can get from the parasaurs. I'm pretty sure that's how you say. I'm sorry if I'm butchering these dinos' names. Really bad with names. Can you get the frick out of the way, sir? So, that is two. I didn't even notice that was two of them. So, what level are you actually? You're level 16. I can probably take you on. I don't want you to go next to that other dude, so. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted, actually. Sweet. Oh my god. Okay, I might have to buff that harvest down a little bit. Oh my lord. That is way too much. Oh my. This sling. So, what I'm worrying about right now is that raptor. I got two spears. Not gonna be enough to really do anything to him. I might be able to kill him. But it's literally so blurry. I don't know if you guys, if that's blurry for you, but it's beyond blurry for me, so I can't even see where he's at. It's kind of ridiculous. I don't want to buff it out because I'm probably gonna lose a large amount of frames. Okay, so Raptor's over there. We're good. Let me go ahead and take some of his stuff. Slingshot. Might as well make that, right? What am I missing? I need this and this for a full set. Okay, so let's go ahead and place this bad boy right here. Okay. Oh, wait. Actually, wait. What am I doing? How much does it take to make a bed? I can make that right now, can't I? But it's, oh my god, that takes a lot of freaking thatch. Alright, let's go ahead and make two. And let's just place them right next to each other. So, I want to say pick it up, I guess. Oh my god, I thought that thing was getting closer. I started freaking out. So, let's go ahead and put this in there. Pop that back. Crap, that raptor's getting closer. God, that thing is scaring me. That's like my worst enemy right now. I really don't want to fight it. I was about to say, did I not just pick you up? Crap, I didn't mean to make that. Probably get that off my bar. Alright, so. Place it. Thank you. God, you're scaring me. Let's just place it on top of it. Place it. Oh my gosh, please. Thank you. God, okay, that guy's scaring me. Dude, that freaking thing is haunting right now. I'm so spooked. Go ahead and click these out. We got some meat, so let's go ahead and up that bad right there. Put some of this in here and get that going. Get a slingshot going, I'm hot now. Great. Okay, I'm also hungry, which I have some stuff popping right now. Let me get this. Actually, I might need this. What do I mean? I might. I probably need that. is it up there? On to get crap out of me right now. Okay, I don't know how much these do. I eat one. So let's name this like main house or like main. Main number two. Oh, that's not in the freaking hashtag. And then main number one. Just so I kind of know in case I have more beds around. Okay, that actually filled up like a lot of my hunger. Like, holy crap. Okay, so let's look at what else I need. I'm trying to guess. Okay, so I need this. And we're going to go ahead and get. I need this. This. I might make that boomerang. I'm not sure. What can I make right now, actually? Hatch door. I need this right now, so let's go ahead and get some stone. I have a lot. God. Okay. I need this, too. I can actually make that. That's actually no problem. Except I don't have hide for it. Ah, that sucks. Okay. God, that actually really sucks. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and place this, like, right here. Sweet. So now we can start making some narcotics. I don't really have anything to really do with it, so. Oh, did I get level 15? I think I did. So I keep listening. I did. So I need to make this. Very useful. So wooden thatch. That's actually not a lot. Except I don't have any. That sucks. I thought I had some. I guess I don't. Okay, so I need to get some. She gave a lot. I wasn't expecting to do that much. Alright. Let's go ahead and get this going. How many can I make, actually? I can make, like, two right now. Let's go ahead and get the thatch from here and start making that. Or not much. Okay, so I guess I'll just make one. I kind of want to have, like, my first floor for, like, materials. Not materials, sorry. I can't think of what it's called. Like crafting stuff, like smithy and AKA, like, you know, that's kind of that type of stuff. But obviously I can't really do that right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and just smack this bad boy down and then take all from this. I'm probably not gonna move. Yeah, I don't know why I did that. Go ahead and take like all this out, maybe that'll make it. Take out some heavy of this. I can walk right, yeah, okay. Oh my god, dude, this scared the crap out of me. I really don't want to mess with anything right now. If you can, like, not come over here, that'd be fantastic. And if you can, like, not aggro him, that'd be fantastic, freaking kangaroo. Alright, take this, and it's gonna destroy it, or demolish. Dude, man. Kangaroo is gonna get away in my position, I can already tell. He's gonna aggro him. There's like no way he's not going to. Sorry, I'm freaking out here, man. I really just don't want to die right now. I should probably get some walls going on. Let me see what else I can do. I need that. Done. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and end this episode here. If you guys have enjoyed, please make sure to hit that like button down below. I'll be doing more of these. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Have an awesome day. Bye-bye.